Kristen Adishnaka, Shuggy Dodim, Oshki Gamal Donchiba, Michi Sagi Ganishna Bakwandao. So my name is Kristen. I'm from Curve Lake and also from the Crane Clan. I'm a Michisagi Ganishnaba woman. We're here for Landmark 4, visit a favorite outdoor place. So we're at Jackson's Park here, right beside the river. Places like this in my territory are very special to me. I really connect with water nibe. It's really important in the Anishinaabe culture. So I think it's really nice and peaceful to be able to come somewhere inside a city and be able to have such a nice environment and being able to see the river flowing and all the nature and birds and everything around you. I think it really builds a connection with the land for youth to be able to come to a favorite spot. It helps them kind of see the land change over time, so it goes through the seasons and really kind of builds a sense of connection. It has them asking more questions of why are these changes happening in the environment, and helps also to bring a sense of stewardship, I guess, to the land so that they kind of understand how important it is and how connected we are to nature and everything around us. So just kind of checking out your nature trails, parks around you, I think that would be a really good start for anyone wanting to kind of find this special place for them. For parents and educators, it's great to come out and find these spaces, because bringing your children and youth here really kind of brings out a system where they're both learning from each other. Sometimes we as adults kind of overlook some things in nature that a child's not going to. So they kind of ask like this simple question of, why is that tree green, or why is the river running this way? Things that we don't necessarily take into consideration. So it really is us learning from them as well. And I think that's really like a beautiful part of education. If you can't get out to this specific spot, take a look around you, around your home, and see if there's somewhere that you can get out and explore nature. See you next time, Pathway Explorers.